Hi guys, welcome to my everyday makeup tutorial. I feel like it's been forever since I've worn makeup, so I was super excited to put this together for you. As you know, today is the start of Sephora's spring sale, so anybody who's a VIB Rouge gets 20% off starting today. And I just thought I would make this video to inspire you in case you were looking for some new fresh products for spring. So everything's gonna be linked below. Okay, so I'm gonna start with my eyeshadow, and my go-to eyeshadow kit has been the Tarte in Bloom. I love the colors. There's so many beautiful neutrals in this, and it's awesome for making a quick just eye for every single day. Again, I like to keep my makeup nice and simple, so I'm gonna just start with this color right here, which is Jet Setter. I'm gonna pop that onto the eyes just as a base. Sometimes I mix Jet Setter and Smarty Pants, but today we're just gonna do Jet Setter. Now we have that as a base. And then I'm gonna go with just like a flatter brush. I'm gonna mix Charmer and Flower Child, okay? Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I can go crunch, grab and bite. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. So that brightened it up really nicely. Now I'm just gonna go in with a smaller brush and I'm gonna use Smoke Show, which is right there. I'm just gonna line the eye with that. Just to create a little bit of a smoky eye with that. Not smoky eye, like a liner. That's what I meant. Just gonna fix this eye here. Okay, so next I'm gonna do my eyebrows. For my eyebrows, I love using, this is precisely my brow from Benefit Cosmetics. I like it because it's got a really precise tip. So getting in all the filling, and let's be real, I haven't had a chance to go see my eyebrow lady. So this is gonna do the trick in making my eyebrows look normal. My vibe, let me go off, blam the trash, man it's so tough. Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a clutch. Tina watch, now she wanna give crutch. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life, sugar gal and my forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lens the other day, I see. So when I do my eyebrows, basically just from what my eyebrow ladies taught me, I always start right here and do that first. Then I fill in the rest. And then I kind of just make sure it's really light here so it looks more natural. So I'm gonna finish that. No waiting for a bus, maybe this a Moncler sweater, diesel denim, buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. That already looks 1,000 times better. Let's do the other eyebrow. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats, any level. Go broke, never. On my grind, she make it clap like I'm bust around. Make sure they're even. Looks good so far. Okay, so now I'm going to do some concealing. Let's be real, I haven't been sleeping very well, so this needs to get covered up. I've already gone and primed my face, actually, that's important to know. I don't use foundation, so this is what I use on my face. It's the NARS Tinted Moisturizer. I swear by this stuff, it gives you like a really nice dewy glow. I did apply it a few hours ago, so it's hard to kind of see now. But first I do my sunscreen after my skincare, and then I use this, which is amazing. So right now we're going to conceal. This is the Tarte Maracuja Creaseless Concealer. I just recently purchased this. It's pretty good. I like it. In comparison to the tape shape, it's pretty good as a alternative, since Sephora doesn't, for whatever reason, carry the shape tape anymore. It's only on Tarte's website. So good to know, this is a nice alternative. I'm just gonna take, this is previously wet. Just taking my beauty blender and blending it all.
The sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that ting. Any girl you want, they want my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, we they go.
Okay, so now that I've been nice and refreshed, nice and all concealed, we can go ahead and do our face. So, this is, I can't say enough about this. I bought this a few months ago, and the colors are amazing. So this is the Too Faced Natural Face. Can I just say, how amazing are those colors, okay? I love just like a warm glow. Basically my goal with my makeup is to just kind of look tanned and fresh. So not only does it smell amazing, it's just, it goes on really nicely. And I love that glow it gives to my skin. So basically I just start off with the bronzer. Okay, and that's Sunny Honey. Yep, there it is, Sunny Honey. Okay, and I just apply that. Okay, as you can see, it just warms up the face. Love that. I'm gonna add a little bit more to my forehead and to my lovely jawline that keeps expanding. I'm telling you guys, being pregnant is wild. Wild. I changed like 4 times before I did this video because my boobs are just like everywhere. And I was like, this is such a distraction. I can't even tell you. But yeah. Just a heads up. So next I'm gonna do my blush. I've tried this a few times, the pink. It is beautiful. However, it is a little bit pink. So for today's purposes, we're gonna use Pink Sand, which is right here instead. Just because it's a little more bronzy and it goes better with the look. So pretty, right? Love that. So then I'm gonna just, I usually blend Starlight and Satin Sheets together. Okay, and a little under my eyes. Okay. Gorgeous. Love, love. Yeah, like this is, it's, I find it so hard to find a palette for your face that where the colors are just all amazing. Like, I hate buying palettes where you don't use the colors. I find that such a waste. But with this, I just love it. It's all in one. I throw it in my makeup bag. I don't need anything else. I'm just super impressed with this. Love it so much. Okay, so now that we're done with that, what is next? Oh, we need to conceal everything so that it does not move. And I've been using this. I actually got this in one of the, I guess, the Beauty Insider things. It's actually much bigger, the full size. But I like this because it's the Peach Perfect setting powder from Too Faced. And it actually sets really nicely. And I just use a beauty blender for that. Kind of mattifies everything. Keeps any creases in check. Because let's be real. Who doesn't hate that? I'm just gonna set that on there. Okay. Perfect. Now, you can use whatever you want to set your face. I just ran out of my Urban Decay. Actually, I'm gonna have to pick up some more. This is just a water spray I'm using to set my face. Okay, I get it pretty wet. Does the job. See if there's any finishing touches we can do before mascara. Every once in a while, I'll use this one from Benefits, the highbrow pencil. And I think right now, just because my eyebrows do need a fill, I'm just going to add a little bit in there. Just to kind of blend those little stray hairs in. Okay. All right, so now for some mascara. I have been using this one from Benefit. It's pretty awesome. It's thickening, lengthening, has some pretty nice curl. I always have to curl my lashes before I do my mascara or else they just like stick out. So that's like a key thing for me. And then I'll go in and do this. I'll do this first, 20 seconds, and it just does like a little bit of like a squeezy motion just so you don't get like weird wonky lines.
Cool up, D-square, got on de-stressed. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes, no cuss. Pull up in a new plate, and she might just. She went tryna move bait when her eyes locked. New tints on a coupe, that's a head loss. Off my whites, right my wrongs. Gucci my mom, why you to do your thumbs?
And then I'm gonna go ahead and do my mascara.
My songs, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm tryna get strong. Tryna get on, where I'm from is on. Yes, man don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop fence. We been up, not up, next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I can go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Okay, and that's all done. Now for the finishing touch, I'm gonna use this Makeup Forever. It's the Artist Nude Cream. I love this. I am not a huge fan of matte lipstick or matte glosses. I'll be totally honest with you. I like something moisturizing. And this has just been my favorite. This one is actually number 5 exposed. And it's a perfect neutral. I'm just going to go ahead and apply that. Yeah, it's honestly my go-to. I find sometimes nudes wash me out, which is weird to say because I'm not, like, super pale, but yeah, this is just perfect. Okay, so there you have it. Simple everyday look. It's definitely my go-to. And all the products are linked below. Super easy. And I know that we're kind of not inclined during this time to do our makeup, but they're going to let us out one day, guys. So might as well get some fresh makeup from Sephora. That way you're ready to face the world afterwards. Bye for now.